There are two ways of remembering Illiam Dhone, either as a patriot, surrendering the Isle of Man to protect us all, or as a traitor, in other words, not defending the Isle of Man when he was left in charge by the Earl of Derby. He'll always be remembered as a colourful character, but it depends whether we as individuals think his actions were traitorous or patriotic, and it's for each of us to make that decision.